is just 22, and she doesn't know what to do. So I